Oh shit, another GoPro. Alright, what up guys? It's 1:12 in the morning. Now officially the day before Op Takedown. And I am stressing. Look at this. It's a mess everywhere. The office is a mess. We're gear prepping. Trying to figure everything out. Say what's up to Manny the Mannequin. We're trying to get everything ready. And guess what happened? So I'm testing my gun, right? And my beloved Sharkeesha, long story short, took a shit on me and she's broken. Temporarily. But, yeah, this is not going to see the battlefield at Op Takedown. So, we're doing some testing. I'm doing some testing. Chris is doing some teching. Trying to figure out what to use, but... yeah, man. The day before. Always gear prep. Always test your shit. We'll see what I end up using. Okay, so as you guys saw, I was stressing out last night. Sharkeesha broke. But the room's a little bit cleaner now. I'm still figuring out my gear. But I finalized the display guns and my setup for what I'm going to be running for Op Takedown. Got the VSC Avalon right here. That Amoeba Striker. High capo for the sidearm. Speed QB MBS. And where the fuck did my chest rig go? So here's my chest rig. And I think I might be ready. Well, ignore this. But gun setup wise, I think I might be ready. Oh, it's game day officially. I'm up bright and early. Tired. Man, it's been hectic prepping, but we're finally here. Operation Takedown. It's currently, what, like 6:30-ish in the morning? Game time's at 10. I think registration opens at 8:30. I'm trying to get to... well, I have to go to work. And then I'm trying to get to HSP at least by 8, so... see how this day goes, y'all.
I'm standing here with our generals for the first ever Operation Takedown here at Hollywood Sports. To my right, I have...
Jet Desert Fox.
And he will be the general of the Special Forces. And to the left I have...
DeeMo.
And you will be the general of the Zombie Elite. What do you guys think is going to go down today? Who do you guys think is going to win?
Oh, it's so tough. It's going to be a tough one.
It's going to be a hard-fought battle. As you can see, some tough words on each other before the game starts. We'll see who wins. Make sure you guys watch the entire video to see what's going down.
We have to complete the objectives if we want to win. We have to pull those flags. If we get both orange flags up, that's points for us. The way it's laid out, we can actually push those a little quicker than them. So there's no reason, we should get that first pull easy. Stay on those flags, let's complete these missions and let's just have fun. You know, that's what it's all about.
Bought a new bitch and she white light work. If a nigga talking down, I got D weight under my shirt. Mustard chalk rims on the Chevy got me up now. Water down the dancing in my chin, she wanna fuck now. I'm gonna tell you, a nigga fuck with case spending the fucking
weed.
Trust me, I'm always gonna spend the rock. See that 32 is gonna play, put in my backpack and watch it double up. Younger D from the six bucket, I don't need a nigga, I don't give a fuck. Dumb, dumb, like a new truck on the gang, gang, that's easy crash. Nigga won't static, that's easy smash, niggas not really stacking up the cash. I've been living life low, sipping Barney tears. I can wait to move out so I can pierce my ears. Put them rocks in my shit, got me lit like the first. I done told them niggas once, it's time I'm really impressed. I done dropped a couple hundred just for my shit. Nigga name not Ferg, but I put in work.
Pulling one ball in his ass.
I just all up on my judicious, starting to hurt. I been working on this and I'm moving. Chopper, chopper, make them jump like you're praising the church.
Man, I
pray for you, nigga, step up on my tip. Bitches young, got a D, and I'm balling my dirt.
Fucking snipe his ass. Who do I have here?
I got Noah.
Noah?
Parker.
Parker?
Yeah.
What brings you guys out to HSP today?
Come play, just have fun. Never been to Hollywood Sports before.
Yeah. Never been? First time?
Yeah.
What? How'd you guys like it?
It's
It's amazing.
Were you guys zombie elite or special forces?
Special forces.
Special forces?
Yeah. You guys killed them.
Not how'd it go, though? How'd it go, for real?
It was fun.
It was fun, for sure. First time out, would you come back?
Heck yeah.
There you go, man. Where you wanted at?
Right here.
Right there?
Sure.
General!
Look who's here. You have fun?
Yeah, I did actually.
April 23rd is my game against Jet, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna go for free.
First time at Hollywood Sports?
First time at an outdoor field.
First time at an outdoor field ever? Oh, wow. Would you come back?
I would probably want to come back.
You probably want to come back?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, hopefully, let me know next time you come back, and I'll see you there, man. For sure. Glad you had fun. So we're here at Operation Takedown. We got Jet. And it's you said the score is tied?
Yeah.
We got it.
It's tied.
Oh, man. You guys see it?
We can do a rematch.
I had to add up. That's what I was saying.
Now we can do a rematch game.
We can do a rematch.
If we could please do an outdoor field, that would be great.
So realizing that we're not just playing elimination. We have to go and get those envelopes. We have to go and get those objectives that are out there. We have to return whatever the dummy is. We have to protect stuff. Again, really important for you guys that want to play more scenario games. Black shield, things like that. It doesn't matter how many kills you get if you don't achieve the objective. So, I had to add the scores up a few times this afternoon. Didn't trust my phone. We had one team. They got 2,250 points. Now everybody, holster your guns. Because there's going to be another event coming up really soon. Because we had another team. They got 2,250 points. I'm not making this
up.
Make
some noise.
It's a draw.
And because the generals don't want to settle this in the traditional way of jelly wrestling,
1v1.
Wait.
1v1.
Oh, man.
1v1. To the dead. Wash pit.
Hold up. Donkey Kong.
Hold up.
You're not down. How are we going to do
this? How are we going
to do this? Operation Takedown 2.
Operation Takedown 2. Quick scope. On run. Trick shots only.
My back is hard. My back and my back. Guys are handing out
pizza. I got to see this.
Awesome.
Hell yeah.
I'm not going to say that's
perfect.
I'll take a slice. You guys are cool, but this guy specifically might be a little bit cooler than you guys. I'm sorry. I gotta see this. What? How can you explain this gun to us?
So basically, I got a whole bunch of stickers that I had, mm-hmm. and just cut them up and then just put them on here and just cut a bunch of little slits where all the holes are and everything.
This will either make them cool
that's
or not
like,
cool.
That's like half a minute.
Turn it around. The homie Winnie.
That's pretty sick.
Took me about a good 3 hours.
The homie Pooh.
That's clean though, because I know if I would have done that, then.
Yeah, I got a little man.
I'll take down.
It was cool. Ended up in a tie.
Make your way to the main field entrance at this time. Located near Cajun Terrace. All
right, cool. Yeah, so it was cool. Ended up in a tie. Zombie throw. We were killing that first, sweeping them. And then it was unfair, so they had to give them an advantage. Delayed our spawn times, moved them up farther, pushed our flags back. But, I mean, it was fun. A lot of people came out. Part 2 coming soon.
Oh.
And shout out Hit Squad in this thing.
Hey, look at the do-rag.
Do-rag with the GT do-rag. Hey.